the environmental impact statement. Marzon allowed the outhouse door. She says it needs screening. She claims the flies by a driver man make her visits less green. Now we've summer on the BLM, so one rainy day, I drove the pickup into town to see the EPA and tell them what I plan to do and solicit their okay. They gave 24 forms to me, said, fill them out today. You'll need an impact statement, sure. We'll assign a team next week. And sure enough, three guys showed up and made camp by the creek. They sat right by the outhouse door, taking notes and such. After 11 days of researching, Ma says, this is too much. Forget about the dad burn screen. We're better off with flies. I never knew what really pests were till we met these guys. The head man came to tell me that their data was complete and it would do no good to argue that their findings were concrete. Your application is denied. He seemed to almost grin. We cannot justify a screen more fly out than what fly in.